PM should not come to Punjab, says the...
First of all, why did the DGP of Punjab clear the route to SPG? He could have denied the route, then SPG would have not moved. Point number two, the Honorable Prime Minister took the road because we know the weather conditions in whole of North India. It was raining cats and dogs. The fog was there. That's why he chose to go by the road. The point number three is, when you have given a clearance to the road, how come the convoy is getting stuck on the top of a flyover? How did the protesters know this is the route Prime Minister is taking? What is your contingency route? Usually you have a contingency route. What were your 10,000 men doing there? I will tell you, Uday, when the Honorable Prime Minister comes into the BJP headquarters, the headquarters is left empty. Only 3-4 people are who have business with Prime Minister are supposed to be there. No national post holder, no karyakarta, nobody is allowed in the party headquarters of BJP, because that is what the security protocol says. Now you are telling us today that these people came, they blocked the road, and all of a sudden we don't know what happened. Now if this is the SOP, now tell me how much time does it take to fly a drone from Pakistan? You have left Prime Minister with his convoy vulnerable on the top of a flyover for 20 minutes and you're saying it's not a national security breach. This is a national security breach. Why did DGP of Punjab clear that route? Why Chenniji was not reachable on the phone when people were trying to reach him? And today, let me draw your attention to the most important thing. Mr. B.L. Santosh, the General Secretary Organization of BJP, the tallest leader of BJP, says, Modi ji told one of the officers, say thank you to your chief minister. Apne chief minister ko thank you bolo. He let me fly out alive. Mujhe aaj zinda jaane diya Bathinda se. How many times have you seen Honorable Prime Minister talk like this? And how many of these kind of security breaches have you seen in last 60 years in India, last 75 years in India? How many times did Modi ji change the route in UP? You don't see these things happening. Have you seen this thing or this tamasha happen in any other state? When that too, you are a border state, and today Sidhu ji says in the morning, Rahul Gandhi ji gupt meeting kar rahe. Kaun si gupt meeting thi? Kiske saath gupt meeting thi? Is this the outcome of gupt meeting? No, this is a national security breach. You have put the top men of India at risk and you are saying that, oh, this is ye ho gaya, wo ho gaya, ye ho gaya. And Mr. Chenniji is reading the schedule. We want to know the accountability. Why were you not answering the phone? When this drama washa was happening, when the Prime Minister's life was at stake, you left him high and dry on the top of a flyover. You are not answering the phone. You are blaming DGP. And what has SPG got to do with it? If you were not sure of your road, you should have said no to SPG. SPG cannot move an inch by the time you don't clear him. And the moment you clear your road, then it is your prerogative. This cannot be the SOP. Like this, then the Prime Minister cannot go to any other state ruled by BJP. Is this the message what the spokesperson of Congress is saying? Kya Punjab mein kya kahin bhi jahan BJP ka raj nahi hai, Prime Minister sahab nahi aa sakte? Is this the message what the nation is hearing? Kindly, if it is the so, say so. And tell us, what was this gupt meeting about what Sidhu ji was mentioning in the morning? What are these gupt meetings? What are these gupt MOUs? And today, a fiasco of this nature is trying to push aside below the carpet. Aji ho gaya. And what is this? This all kudrati ho gaya. How does Chenniji say before the press conference this happened, kudrati? I mean, Uday, are you befooling 1.3 million people? Do you think everybody is a fool watching this broadcast? That is not the case. This is atrocious. This is a national security breach. And whoever are responsible for it have to be held accountable. This is nobody else but the Prime Minister of Republic of India.
Amrit, quickly respond. Then I'll get in Priya and Joyta. Amrit, quickly respond.
Punjab is responsible. Punjab CM is responsible. This happened on your soil. You cannot blame SPG. It's because of SPG PM is alive today. It's because of SPG PM is alive today. You left him high and dry on a flower. You should apologize. You should apologize to your nation. What is this tamasha about? Why are you blaming SPG? You should apologize. Your CM should apologize. Don't do this tamasha. Why did DGP give a clearance? Why did DGP give a clearance? Why Chenniji sahab was not answering the phone? Nobody's a fool here. Nobody's a fool here. Nobody's a fool here. No. You cannot do this. You should apologize. The only one thing you can do is come and apologize.
Okay, let me get in Priya's